responding. The car is open, but the trunk will not open. The problem seems to be in the trunk. It's going into the interior of the car. They have to force the trunk open.
Take pictures and we can look at it later because everybody's at work anyway.